I showed them my slides. I wanted to shake them up. Jack thought, oh, what do I care? He thought it was morbid, my collection. It was to find a clue. I couldn't figure out how it all went together. Of course, I wasn't alone. I watched as if it were a window across the way. I couldn't pull the blinds down. All the slides got mixed up when the trays fell on the floor a few weeks ago.
Can I get you anything? Another drink?
This is what he thinks. He thinks the two of them together. My private harem. He has fantasies. Now you get over there, and you like that. Much better. Over my dead body.
Don't even dream of it.
Ruin the set. I'd like to replace it.
You can't. They're impossible to get. It was an anniversary gift. Give me the pieces.
Don't hurt yourself.
No, I'm usually very careful.
I went to the movies by myself. He brushed his arm against me as he went to his seat. Movie theaters. You touch and are touched by parts of bodies that you never knew existed. The backs of knees, thighs. The sight of two giant faces kissing one another stirred me. I felt his finger on my hand, his foot on my shoe, my calf resting against his. He showed me that his house was very clean. He was a computer analyst.